This man attacked a crocodile with a frying pan. The wild moment was captured on camera at the Goat Island Lodge in the Northern Territory. Two strikes on the nose were enough for the troublemaking croc to turn around and race back to the water.